all the to get them. I mean, all of customer before the 3 months, they buy all of them. I don't know why they renew us, because some province is far away Bangkok. Maybe Bangkok somebody knew us, right? But I don't know, you can help me mention a very far away the city. We also have to order at there.
ต้องบอกนะคะว่าตลอด3เดือนที่ผ่านมานะคะได้รับผลตอบรับนะคะเกินคาดหมายไปมากคาดเกินคาดหมายมากจริงๆนะคะถึง15เท่านะคะต้องบอกว่าในการทดลองนะคะซิสเต็มหรือว่าระบบเนี่ยใน3เดือนที่ผ่านมาเรามีการเทสทั้งในเรื่องของซิสเต็มในเรื่องของโอเปอเรชั่นแล้วก็ในเรื่องของเทรนนิ่งนะคะ
Source come from the brand age I don't know this company actually but my marketing team tell to me okay they do the researching for customer analysisThey told me, for now, we are the third one in the top of my brand for the e-commerce industry.
Yeah.
Our repurchase rate, more than 50%. Our fastest delivery just spent 4 hours. And the registration coverage is 179%, goes very fast, exciting. And the average purchase per orders, we have 4 items.I think I'm not sure the exact number for another platform, but you can compare. I think this is very good for our platform. So means we achieve our target. The customer trust our platform. This is I want to mention, share my opinion.
มาดูกันนะ
Test. We are not do the job in perfect. We also have a lot of problem. I know, but we are I'll try my best.To do a good job. So I don't care we have the problem, but the customer, the feedback, I try my best to fix it. So the customer has the review. It's very better for yes than another. Okay, and I mean our service for the second question. Okay, first second is we can have the capacity to cover 25 million customer in Thailand. Yeah, if they can order.They can order on our platform. I can do the service for them. Yeah, but of course, actually, you ask me how many target the customer, a user we have. I want a lot. Yeah, but maybe I can show you right. For the intimate target, just a little. But in past 3 months, we are 15 times we passed our target. So I have no idea. Maybe 1 year we more than this customer. I don't know.So for the first question, when we can transfer the technology, for example, automatic warehouse and the automatic store, I just told you, commission as soon as possible. Because you know, this is not up to us, up to a lot of government. They need to give us license to transfer some technology to pay for this, but we just ready to do this. We are JD ready, JD Central also ready to do this.So we will do it very aggressive. Maybe we send the 2019, you can see the automatic store and the robot deliver in Thailand. Unmanned store. No people in here. Unmanned store.
It's not mentally, it's a lack of mentally
unmanned.
Yeah. It's a physical store.
The physical store. Actually, it means two part, right?We have a lot of automatic technology. Number one, use in the warehouse, right? Warehouse. Number two, use on the offline store. We want to be the central. We will maybe set up a unmanned store, no human in there. Automatic, can shop in there.
Where are the location
of that? We researching them, yeah? Maybe you can give me some suggestions. Yeah.
So you have the online, right now?
Yes.Sorry? Are you right? For now, you know, up to our the GMV and the whole plan for this year. But believe me, our target is very clear. Most trust. If we set up this, we let the customer trust us. Of course, we will do it.